celebrates Pride Month 3 days too late. But I appreciate it.